Then I will guide you to Ghost on Windows. On Windows environment always, not on. In mini Windows. Now I check. What format is my hard drive in? Here you click volumes. Then you see, the word GPT means WiFi standard. Has the word GPT. This is my C drive. Here I currently only have C drive and D drive. Is D drive is the data drive, and C drive is the operating system drive action. I will use the Acronis True Image tool. Here, this is file A. TIB standard GPT is .tib. Here I will open Acronis True Image. You click on the last one. This is the software that I will use for ghosting. Here currently the machine only has drive C and drive D. Now, I will shrink the volume to about 50 gigabytes. Let me make a new Windows drive. You enter about 50 gigabytes. 50,000. OK key. Now, I will go to Acronis True Image software. You click on Recovery. Recovery. Then at the Browse button, you will select the file. Ghost with the TIB tail. You guys save it? I usually save it in Drive D. Here is the file with the TIB extension. You choose the right file that needs to be ghosted. Click on it and press OK. Next, then press Next. You leave this item as default in the section Recover. Click Next. In this section, select and drive C. Look at the drive containing Windows and the FI drive. Click New Location. This is the partition that I created when I created 50 gigabytes. I created more in disk management. You have to create more before that. Here I go back to this part. Here I will now move from drive C to add this partition. Now, you click on it and press accept. Here this is partition size. Is the drive where I will install new Windows. Click next. In the new location section, this time you choose the empty drive, 50 gigabytes that I created when I created it. Accept. In the logical drive letter section, I'll leave it alone. I can leave it as default. I click next. Here, I will only need this. It will A. Delete the C drive and move to the drive. The new drive I created click process. Then here, you just leave it alone. Let it run. It will be done in a moment. You can click on restart. So that after finishing, the computer will restart. And when you are busy, you can click on. Click on shut down. So that when it is finished, the computer
then when you
will
are free,
turn off.
You will open it.
See. Here I will choose restart. Let me check if it starts, okay? Sorry. Almost done. Here, you see, it has created another drive. Windows again. This is drive E.
This is a new drive.
This is drive C. And this D drive is still my data drive. You wait. When it's done, we can delete the drive. Old Windows can go. And new Windows drive. By default, it cannot be deleted.
You want
to format, but can't format. That's it. You wait 14 seconds for the device to restart. Or you can click restart to restart immediately. I just leave it like that. Let it run naturally. There now. Now the machine has rebooted everyone. Look like this. You know it has. Almost done. It is starting the services. It will reboot again. Just be patient. Don't turn off the machine suddenly. It's ready to go into Windows. The Windows I ghosted before was Windows 11. This ghost version is Windows 10. And I tried, and it can still ghost from Windows 11. But I ghosted a version. Windows 10 is still available. Just need a computer that supports Windows 10. Is fine. But if the computer does not support Windows 10, for example, supports Windows 7 or lower,
it may have an error.
Everyone.
Please wait a moment.
You can't turn off the machine. Let the process complete.
That's okay.
This is the Windows version I ghosted, and it can
you
enter
can
Windows.
See.
It has entered Win. You can compare right at the beginning.
The beginning and the
end. You can see the two windows are clearly different. The most obvious difference is the
my previous Win version I did not install Office.
Not installed Excel and Word.
But this version already has Excel and Word.
And cock cock.
There, now I will
try in here to show you.
This is the new Windows drive. It is about 27 gigabytes.
This is the ghost version of Windows drive.
And this is drive D.
The data is still intact.
And this is the Windows drive.
This old Windows.
Oh, this is the new Windows. This is the new Windows.
And the old Windows is on drive E.
And drive D.
This is the old Windows drive. I can format it.
I can format it to be a data drive.
There, now I can store that
and
data.
And this new drive is drive C.
If I format it, it won't let me format
because it is okay. The drive containing the operating system.
Now, I will restart the computer.
After I format,
I will restart the computer.
See if the computer can boot.
Okay. Everyone, NH.
That means it booted successfully.
And I ghosted successfully.
And after I deleted the
old partition, it still loaded into the new partition.
And booted normally.
Like that is.
I have guided you to ghost on Win environment.
GPT file TIB.file successfully.